Hi, this is Marlenea, your Dream Life Activator. And today, I am going to take you on a virtual vacation. I would like you to pull up a chair alongside of me here on the beach with the warm, beautiful rays of the sun just shining down on you. Close your eyes and relax. You deserve this vacation. What we're going to do is we're going to set the reset button. Just allow yourself to feel what you feel right now. There's stress or tension, worry, thoughts, just let them flow and let them go into the ocean waves and allow the ocean waves to just wash them away. Just gently wash all of your stress, cares, worries, frustrations. Just let them wash away in the ocean. And let the beautiful sun rays just shine and warm your body up. Lay back, close your eyes, and just receive. You don't have to do anything, you're on vacation. Feel the beautiful energy of this virtual vacation. You are lying in your favorite chair, feel into that energy of being on a tropical island, away from everybody, away from your work, away from all those details and schedules and all the stresses of life. You're wondering why you haven't done this before. Just be. Feel the beautiful breeze blowing gently across your body, cooling you down and soothing you. Relax and let it all go. You're sitting here with me, with the warm sand, the ocean waves, on a tropical island, you haven't a care in the world, you are so happy, so peaceful, into that now. Feel the energy rejuvenating you now. Just tune into your body. When there's any stress or tension, let's focus right there, right now. dive deep into the very root and we're going to begin breaking it apart layer by layer. Some emotions buried deep in there. Then dive into those. Releasing them now. I want you to tap into them emotions that you've been carrying. They've been dragging you down. You may be holding anger, unresolved tears, a grief, a trauma. An ongoing fear, a worry. You may be carrying guilt or shame or blame. Or judgment, punishing yourself for past mistakes. If you'd like to release them now, the ocean. Is there in front of you, opening up the same, put them in the ocean, put that anger in the ocean, put that hurt that you've been carrying in the ocean. Put that shame and the blame in the ocean. I am standing in the ocean, beckoning you to let that go. You will be supported in the process. You have carried that a long, long, long time. You may have forgotten. It's time to release it now. The ocean. It's big enough. Take it away. And the sunshine is warm enough to heal your pain. to bring you an abundance of healing from a natural source. It's time to glow up your entire being. It's time to be free. It's time to be you, the incredible you that you are. You are on a vacation. To get up from your chair and step into the warm sand and wiggle your toes in that sand and smile. Open your arms as wide as you can, lifting your head up high and smiling. And say, I am free. I am free. Feel that energy. Feel the love of the entire universe filling you now with radiant light, radiant love, radiant joy. How do you feel? A frisbee or a kite, pick it up and begin to play. Let your body flow. Can you visualize yourself running up and down the beach, absolutely feeling awesome, wonderful, radiant, vibrant, healthy, joyful, playful? See yourself with that kite. What does your kite say? And you are flowing it higher and higher and higher, allowing that string to just expand. What does your kite say that you are showing off to the world, to the universe? Run with it. Flow with it. It's time to love upon you. It's time for freedom. It's time to just expand yourself. Go with the energetic flow of this moment, right here, right now. Do you like to build sandcastles? There's a couple pails and shovels right there for you. Go down to the water. Get your toes wet. Allow the waves to flow over your feet and ankles and feel that beautiful water cleansing your feet. Put your hands in the water. Move them around. Splash some water on your being. This is your vacation. It's your time off. Fill your pail with some water. Carry it back to the place in the sand where you want to build your castle. What would your castle look like if you could live anywhere in any style castle? Build that castle now. It's time to play with your imagination. Around at the area you're at right now. Create it even better. Remember, you're at the beach. Doing that, I'm going to go over to the little stand over here and get us a couple of tropical cold drinks. What flavor would you like? I'll be right back. Thank you. bring a toast. Let's toast one another. Let's celebrate this peaceful time that we shared. And let's plan on coming back. Until we meet again. Relax. And enjoy your journey. Subscribe to the channel. Go check out the incredible website. And if you would like to have a session with me, simply go to the link on the website in the description box. Thank you so much for sharing this beautiful day with me today. Keep this video as one of your favorites. Come back often. Share it with someone that really needs a virtual vacation right now. Namaste. Peace. Shalom.